Hi, everybody, and welcome to this week's edition of Kicked. My name is Kim, this is Dan. This is where you come to find out about all the top crowdfunding projects that are really cool and awesome, and we just finally tell you about them.
We do. We scour the internet for hours.
Or mainly minutes.
6 hours. No, about 6 hours. We find some cool stuff. This week we got some really nice stuff, I think.
Yeah. Yeah. What were you up to today?
Today I was just doing stuff.
Yeah, were you taking some kids to the park? Maybe organizing a playgroup?
That's a bit different. No, just kidding. I was in a soccer game.
Anyway. What sweater you're wearing today is what
it's
I was getting
professional.
At.
It's professional. It's a professional sweater. All right. I like to bring my A game, not scarves to the set.
Hey, it's fall time. It's scarf time.
It is fall.
Dad is gonna kick it off.
Let's kick it off. In at number 5 this week, bring back Mystery Science Theater 3000. Now you might remember this cult classic TV show. It lasted for 12 years before it finally went off the air in 1999. The show was a low budget production where the cast riffed on old cheesy movies and it had a gigantic following. The original producers won the rights to the show last summer, and now they want to bring it back. Campaign backers have the chance to help write and appear in episodes or attend the VIP debut of the show. Now, I don't personally remember MST3K, that's a great acronym, but if there's one thing I am a fan of, it's cheesy, low-budget productions.
All right, next up is the cord roll. The great fake Bill Murray once tweeted about how to tie the strongest knot ever. Step 1, put your headphones in your pocket. Step 2, wait 1 minute. This is true, your favorite Ghostbuster knows what he talks about. But the cord roll wants to change all of that. This nifty leather case allows you to keep your cords in one place, but it prevents them from getting up into a massive tangled knot by keeping them separated and secured. It's ideal for traveling or daily use, in your briefcase or in a purse. It comes in 3 colors, and if it works like they say, it could save eons of frustration.
Number 3 this week is Viper Swiper. When your car door windows get wet and dirty, rolling them up and down and up and down again and again usually just makes things worse. Well, the Viper Swiper is a side window wiper, say that 3 times fast, that can keep your windows clean and dry. You simply cut it to the size to fit your vehicle and install it right at the base of the window. A pretty cool idea, though unfortunately this doesn't fit every single type of car or truck. Guess I'm out of luck. Doesn't fit on the old Jaguar F-Type. Okay, well, at least I don't need one for my bicycle.
Our next project this week is Vita. It's a tiny, low-maintenance fish tank and plant pot all in one. Vita has no mechanical filters. The plant at the top naturally filters the water, creating a clean environment for your little fishy. And speaking of your little finned friend, the creators of Vita will sell you a male betta fish, farm-raised in Thailand. And the description on the website tells us that the fishy will be colorful, healthy, and in perfect health. So first of all, betta fish are more commonly known as Siamese fighting fish, so make sure you put just one in there. And now I'm also glad the fish is both healthy and in perfect health. I'm pretty sure healthy and in perfect health are the same thing, but anyway, I'm not sure how you would really tell if a fish is in perfect health. It's pretty much alive or it's dead, isn't that right? Are there any variables? It just swims or floats, right, Dan? No? I don't know. None of this matters. I'm naming mine Sushi.
In at number 1 this week is the Eat Grub Bar. You might remember when we taste tested cricket protein powder on the show. Well, it was surprisingly delicious, although a little gritty. Well, apparently crickets are the latest hot ingredient, and now you can get these protein-packed critters in a new bar called the Eat Grub Bar. The bars are a mix of organic dark chocolate, mango, coconut, pumpkin seeds, honey, and cricket flour. If you can get your brain around the fact that you're eating bugs, many people around the world do rely on crickets as a protein source, apparently these are quite delicious. Maybe we need another taste test. Grub guys, send some over. Me and Pat are really hungry. Another great week on Kicked.
Indeed.
What was your favorite? Which one? Did you like the Vita? I like the Vita. That's an easy thing for me to maintain. You just put it there, fish, plant, people come over, like, look at that, you own a pet? And you're like, yes, I do. You don't even need to feed it, it just filters down.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think it's
fantastic.
I think you'd kill the fish and the plant.
Well, that's another bet. We're going to have the cam in my house and we're going to have the Vita. Let's do it. But you have some important announcement to make, don't you?
I sure do.
Here it comes.
Folks,
get ready.
Stay tuned. Later on this week, we are going to be coming out with a new segment, Kicked Extra, where we bring our correspondents. Yes.
Really? I wasn't aware.
Pat and Drew are joining us, and we're going to chit-chat and play this or that and have all kinds of fun. So tune in for that, because it'll be a little different and a lot of fun.
It'll be a lot of fun.
Yes, but make sure that you subscribe to our channel here. Please follow us on Twitter at KickTV. Like the segment, and yeah, just make sure you subscribe and comment. We really love the comments. And thank you to our regular and frequent commenters. We appreciate you.
We do, quite a bit.
Yes.
Yes. So thank you for watching, and like Kim said, don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.
See you later.